Okay, he does have a key. It does work. I had to tap it in with my vice grips as a hammer, and now it's working.